people start that crap, you just want to curse it out. When people start that crap, you just want to curse it out. Red Dead Redemption 2 is much better than the first one. Like, Ryan, you could take this, and you know how you only had just one knife on the first one?
Yep.
Well, this one you have plenty. And you can even take this, you can take one of your knives, like your blade, throw it, but not your actual knife, but you take this and throw it at your enemy.
You ain't supposed to be here.
Oh yeah, and this one has more weapons.
I said go!
Go! Oh, Christ!
Oh yeah, you can shoot their heads off like that. And you can duel your weapons. But you can have that. About those, you can have bounties after, like those are the guys I was just killing. They're freaking bounties. Like, remember how you were a bounty hunter? Oh, you're a bounty hunter in the first one. In this one, you're a criminal. That's the freaking dogs. No, you start out as someone different, but then that person that and he dies at the end. Then after once he dies at the last part, you end up with Darth Marcin, but the game will test your patience, and it'll keep going for a little while until you get to that part where you have to kill the guy who killed him. I can't remember what his name was. Right now I'm Darth Marcin because I beat the game.
Okay, partner.
Remember how Darth Marcin died in the first one and ended up with his son?
You and me,
bro. I should have seen that. It's like, once you die in the first one, they give you...
You're quite the horse.
They give you Darth Marcin's son, but when... Going on the nightmare,
other, huh?
That might not show your death, but well, they will show you cries out of a grave as a zombie at the end of once you beat Undead Nightmare.
You know I love you.
But then it might seem like you haven't beat the game, but you did.
Good.
The reason it seems like that is because it's part of the regular Red Dead Redemption story. It's part of their campaign. Could do with this, but in the normal Red Dead Redemption, how this campaign went, Darth Marcin ends up with his family. Then after a while, zombie apocalypse happened. And then after you cure the zombie apocalypse and everybody gone back to normal, then that's where those cops attacked on Mars because of that reason.
Couldn't do it without you, boy.
Probably attacked Jar Martian because he probably went after him because of the zombie apocalypse. Because he probably thought he started it. So then once he killed him, I knew like I was always with Corpse, right? He grabbed the green eye and he started apocalypse all over again. This time, Darth Marcin came back to life, and because of that, he brought Darth Marcin back. Oh, it's weird.
What a boy!
Still can't see his son as an older man. Probably because he barricaded himself. But apocalypse, I know zombie apocalypse.
Yeah.
Rised up again. When they rised up again, it was when it It was right after when Jerry Marston's
good boy.
Guy who killed his father and betrays him and revenges his father's death.
Hey,
and after
boy.
He leaves, he goes back home.
Good lad.
Because that's where the Sorry Buck Club is over.
Good boy.
Oh yeah, you could. Alright. This one has more actions. You know what's weird? Oh yeah, this one's has a first person mode. See? No? This is the only one with first person. Oh yeah, there's another Red Dead Redemption game. It's not called Red Dead Redemption.
You're a good boy.
It's called Red Dead Revolver. And it has it has Jar Marston on it.
There's
it's
a boy.
That one is actually the first one. It's actually the first one to be ever made. It's seen on the PS2 and the original Xbox. You know what reason people calls it the Xbox original? The original Xbox? I wonder why they called that. Because it's not the first. Because it was the first Xbox, but there's more Xbox consoles. And Ryan? Because the original Xbox, it just says Xbox. But reason, if you say Xbox, people are going to ask, what, which one?
Good horse.
And if you say original one, they know you're talking about. You know you're talking about a very old one, OG Xbox.
It's alright, ain't it?
Unless they're restarting by scratch. It really makes sense with this name. Everybody thought the Series X was going to be the Xbox 2 until they renounced it's going to be the Series XS. There's the original Xbox. There's the OG Xbox. The Xbox One. 60, Xbox Series X, Xbox Series S. Pretty much 5 right now. But all of, we all know them, they all have different models, like a lot of models. I mean, all the models are just really old. But I don't know the models name. I know the first model is the very black, is the black X. And the second oldest Xbox One is,
hey fella,
it looks just like the black Xbox One, but it's white. Like this one's the second oldest. They both don't have that much storage. But Ryan, getting the new models, Ryan, is a lot better because you get the Xbox One X or Xbox One S, has so much storage. You can get so much. You can. I have so much games. Yeah, newer models, PS4 is a lot better because it still comes so much games. You can also grab items too on this. Like you couldn't even do on the first one. You only have to buy it or skin. Oh, this guy's from on. He's online.
My partner? No such thing as a stranger.
Hey, mister.
Yeah. You look like you need to take a load off.
Wow.
This is an Easter egg
right
here.
This is a rare treat.
Ryan,
why
this is the
didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
Yes, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
He wants me to come in his house.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Oh, I think something happens here. This is like a secret side mission. That's the reason I haven't killed him yet. This is a strange mission.
Well, look who it is.
Oh yeah, she tries to bone us, and he walks. He's supposed to walk in and see this.
Didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
Looking is not a crime.
He just asked me to check on you. That's all.
Oh, you don't need to make any excuses. No siree. And there was me thinking you was the bashful type.
Oh, I think this has different options. I think you can.
You rascal! I'll be right down.
Oh, if I was the other guy,
this ain't over.
It'd probably just work a lot better. Dar Marson doesn't cheat.
He always likes watching me get ready too.
No.
Hey! Slow it down there. Plenty of time for that.
Because if I was him. I think it would give me an option to screw her, to like cause her to cheat on her husband.
She'll be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us, like a couple of old friends. Ah, oh, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Lizzie's, I'm going to do some clips. I'm going to try to get those challenges passed so it's on YouTube.
The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Try to do this one of the top best... short videos
like
as best as I can. It's not gonna be
good.
Easy, but I can try. Try as best as I can. Even one of those normal clips.
So tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids.
It's not if you're married.
Before we lost our ma and pa.
If you have sex and not married, they call it a sexual sin.
Horrible.
But if you do, if you're married, if you have sex
right,
with a married, it's not.
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Sex with a married is okay.
There, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
I really don't know that part. But we could always look it up.
Where are my manners?
Or see if it says that in the Bible.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
I assume it's a sin. Yeah, it actually is a sin.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Yeah, yeah.
I doubt he needs
oh, yeah, these
that.
People are evil.
Let's loosen you up some more. Why,
Chris? They drug him.
Come on, honey.
Drink.
Do it to see why they drug him.
What the hell is that?
That's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
What the hell?
About time. I take whatever cash he has on it and put it behind Mama.
I think they're supposed to take me hostage. Oh, they took all my money. I'm killing them. I'm gonna fight where they live and I'm gonna freaking end them. Look. I'm gonna find out where they live. They're dead. They're done.
Yeah, I think you would have did that if you knew what they were doing, right?
Wait. I wanna see if this is the... I think they just gave me a new side mission to probably kill them. I really hate this controller. I hate this controller so much.
If I knew that they would have took all your money,
my horse is probably right at their house. They probably took my horse too.
Wait, are you able to teleport at your horse?
Well, probably online. Ah, there's their house. Both they are. They deserve to die in a freaking worse way. I need my murder mask because they don't know I'm a killer. Jason Voorhees time. See how crazy I look? No, you can buy it.
You ain't.
Not yet. Yeah, it's a secret side mission. It just popped it up. But till they rob from me, I'm robbing from them.
Wait, do you get money from stealing all their stuff?
Well, they're gonna wish they didn't steal my stuff. Because now I just made them I made them regret doing it. Now I'm gonna rob them too. To see how they like it. Oh, they would. Their souls will care. Well, they even had a collectible item.
Oh, what was it?
It's a paper thing. Yeah, they have collectible items on this. Probably. I think if I didn't, I would shut up on this one thing. He did not like me killing his girl.
You should go into the bedroom and see if there's any more stuff that you're still.
I'll make sure these creeps die.
Yeah, when they switch stuff, how did they not see the mask when they're...
They should see me on the papers of reports of me murdering people. I'm also taken from them too. People like that is what goes to, the people are like that is what's going to hell. Those people are already in hell right now. They're already suffering in hell. Like, the stupid kid robbed me on this game. When I got him, I hog-tied him, then I killed him.
Oh, you should just tie them up with the lasso then to the train track once you're done stealing stuff.
You know you have stupid snitches on this? Like all Red Dead Redemption games,
yep.
They'll go and snitch on you to the pigs.
Were you able to snitch on other people then?
Yeah.
Then you should have entered the train track and snitched on them afterwards. Actually, no, you should take them to the police station and then go back in there and murder the police officer and those people.
There's so much other. There's I already checked up there. I already checked everything all up there. Right, they probably have a basement. Yeah, I think someone. I think someone went down to their basement. Because if they do, that's where all my stuff would be at. Stuff they stole. Say thieving freaks. They're thieving faggots with your. You see how bad he was crying? He's like, honey!
Yeah, wait, why do they have a door outside for their bathroom, right? There's another door I saw when you went downstairs. When you went down there.
Yeah. Dalmatians. Yes. For my revenge, for another part of my revenge, for my payback, I should kill their horses.
You should also, actually, no, you should steal their horses.
Oh, yeah,
and
steal one of their horses, kill the rest, and sell it. Just sell the horse with a life.
With life.
Wait,
jeez. Yes, and damn, you get a lot of money out of it too.
You should kill any of the horses and just sell.
Right. A crate. That's the chest they could have my stuff in.
Six sons of bitches.
So when that
mission
is done, and is actually a door. Okay. Or the wall. Do you think that that one girl opened when you came in here earlier? Do you think yourself isn't there?
We're eventually fine. We're not gonna stop fighting. We're not gonna stop hunting until we finally find it at last. What? You go to the police and you tell the cops.
Yeah, cause
you just go to the cops and tell.
Cause in every other one you can't actually tell the police.
I know. This one, it's, like I said, this one's better.
You think there's something with that picture? Cause I know in some games you can click on the picture and the door would open.
Oh yeah, you did show a picture. I got all my money back.
Cause I do know that stuff, there's sometimes a door opens when you like click on the picture and there's something behind the picture right. You should also do that to the guy since he came up with his idea.
It was all of their idea. You need to cut that fat off. I should have took one of them hostage.
Yeah, just tie one of them up and take the other hostage. Yeah. Do you actually have a house in this game?
Yeah. I had to kill that guy because, see, there's a stupid snitch. Can't chop their head off like Fallout 4 you could. I'm not allowed to shoot her head off this time. What the hell, Ryan? How could you survive without your head? Okay.
Love you, Chris. favorite side mission, by the way?
I guess I get to kill his people. There's a new one recently just showed up. I just showed up after doing their side mission. Imagine it's for to go to their family so we can kill the rest of their family. But at least they have it so we can still get our money back. We can still kill them and get our money back. Oh, yeah. Should have told me it a lot sooner.
Yeah, I thought when you were going outside, you were going to, though you just remembered when you started.
I haven't thought of selling other people's horses online.
You and me, fella.
I know you can hunt and you can sell the meat and the stuff you hunted and get money out of that. Well, stuff I sell from the house, it's actually there. The stuff I sell from the house is actually useful to help me to survive. I think this is their house. What the hell?
Could you sell a dead body in this shit?
Okay. No.
Since she's already dead, you should just steal all of her stuff. Oh, you should probably take off the murder mask.
Even a dead kid. It must have been those people I just killed. They probably did this. They probably did all of this.
Yeah, and wait, didn't you see a dead body where it was on top of you when you woke up?
They probably walked into this family's house and murdered them all. You can take it to this ranch place. You take it to this barn thing, this barn place. Then you, it's for your. They work for the horses. And you can once you go to that place, you get to sell your horse. Random damn side mission just doesn't freaking appear. I want to make sure I marked it off in the right place so I don't go the wrong one. And there's one that's close to this area. Why you couldn't do this in the first one though? No, they. Person had side missions. Like sell horses.
You know I love you.
Money, sometimes a new gun. They give you good things. And they have a big selection of weapons you can buy in here. They even have the thing.
Just see it. See it. I still don't have it. Almost have all the pistols yet. There's still more. There's more a selection of these rifles. But why would they have this pistol? There is a pistol. Yeah, and Red Dead Redemption 1 didn't even have an arrow. They have new weapons on this one. Some blades. I don't even know what these three are for. No, they, that's what the lasso is for.
Yeah, I know, but I know if people can see a lasso, no one can see your handcuffs, depending on how you have them. Yeah.
Take that carriage and stop it. Wow, there's a lot of options to buy a different saddle, and you can even upgrade your saddle too. Probably a horse. Pigs took the bodies. We took the dead bodies. You know what I mean? Huh? We call them pigs. Well, this house is empty now. That's how I should have killed those people. I should have been like throwing a bunch of missile crap right through the window. I just burned those. Just burned those suckers away. They really heard it though. Let's get out before some retard comes by here and sees what I did and starts snitching on us like a retard. That side mission's still there. There's a quieter whistle. If you hold it down, it whistles. There's a lot of whistles. Just click on it. There's a stupid snitch. Oh, let's get out of this way. Now we have to lose the damn pigs. Losing the pigs on here is a lot easier than GTA, doing those GTA games. Taking the pigs on the GTA games are harder. Now this upgrade, you get every last upgrade, you're invincible. Like you can't even die. You'd be like a saint or a god, but you can't even touch you. This person, he's gonna hate me.
You if you take that mask off.
What
right?
I'm about to do. Old X. So what? Normally it always gives us lots of money. This one. $1. Should I take one of their horses?
You ain't got no right to be here, so get!
Out of the way!
It's now!
Oh, I hit it right, I hit, kicked him right in the dick. They lost a lot of horse.
Here we go.
A lot of the horses ran off now because of me. What? They're not allowing it. Someone alerted a killer.
Hey, best you keep moving.
Oh, I just got his hand. That shouldn't even kill him. Lucius Light doesn't kill him. Lucius, they will lay on the ground screaming and crying. I probably hit a vein. Cool.
Probably unless it's smack, unless when I hit it in his hand, it just smacked back and just hit him right in the head with it, and it went through his hand, and the blade also got him right in the head. Got him right in the head. This is my favorite one. Jar Marsden would be smart.
Love you, Lucas.
Now I look more of a killer on this game. See it? It's a good thing you can punch a horse, but they'll turn around and kick you. See? Do I look like Jason Voorhees or that, or Chainsaw Massacre?
No, but you kind of look like one of the killers from Halloween. Not the one with
Jason. Hey, don't you have any manners?
I mean,
take that
yeah,
mask
not
off.
The one with, what was that guy in Halloween? I thought I liked the Halloween movie with,
yeah.
Yeah, do you know that? Yeah, when the cops get there, they're gonna wonder why there's so many stabbings there, right?
Yeah.
Hey, friend.
Oh, that one's, that horse is suffering. Yeah, I always leave them suffering.
Imagine
Mars, why do you suck at throwing that, that crap? I'm like original killer. Wait, you played this game too? Can you borrow it from me?
Yeah, that's why I say that's why I played it.
You should try to get this one too, Ryan. Like,
no, I don't. I do like Redemption, but it's just more.
Well, not this one. And this one's better than the first one. And the killing animations on Red Dead Redemption 2 killing animations is better than GTA 5's animations for killing.
Yeah.
Not now.
Love you,
too.
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta Blackley, clerk, November 18th.
Oh, a collectible item.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
Okay, where is all this old crap?
God damn it.
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah. Easy. I'm just here looking for a few things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers. Ah, son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, then!
Where are you going? Come on! Gonna get you!
I'm jerking my cock off.
That'll be the pistol. Now, watch and ledger.
Maybe some of these idiots took anything else they shouldn't be taking.
Shit. Just the damn watch.
Too much damn respect for you.
April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Thompson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
Thank you.
shit on there, Boot.
Old man.
Old man? You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this crap?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards have changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Oh, man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh,
they're for pissing on.
What are you doing? That's my history. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist!
Interested in a little friendly competition? You a shoot?
you girl, fool.
Enough of you. There, there. Easy.
Rat and fodder. What the devil are you looking at?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I'm ruined. Ruined!
How so?
It's a disaster. Who wants to see a woman wrangle wild animals who doesn't have any bloody wild animals? Come to America, they said. Come to the land of opportunity, they said. Sod you, Daddy, I said. I'm going to America to make it on the stage. I didn't want to be in the army. Ooh. Now look at me. The old git will have a field day.
I didn't really understand that.
I had an act. The bravest woman in the world. The animal wrangler. Watch her tame wild beasts.
Ah, and you were the woman.
Of course I was the bloody woman. Look at me. It's the stage. Grease paint. Tears. No one wants to see a man wrangling wild animals. And no one wants to see a woman wrangling nothing. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself. You see, I'm buggered.
Why?
My animals. They escaped. And now I'm buggered.
What escaped?
A priceless Ranjaniki tiger from the slopes of the Hindu Heights. A fantastic, elusive zebra from the plains of Ongo Bongo by the shores of the Limpopo. And a magnificent lion from the grasslands of Tanganyika.
Ah, I see your problem. They're pretty hard to come by around here.
Listen, friend. Help a fellow out, would you? I'm beyond desperate. If you see any of them, will you bring them back here?
If I see a tiger, or a lion, or a zebra, just roaming around.
Exactly. Well, I believe the zebra's up near Larned Sod. Distinctive creature, that he is. I'll make it worth your while.
All right. Madam?
It's bloody Margaret, not madam. Margaret. Mistress of fucking danger.
What's over down here? Damn it. Stop.
I just want to find some new weapons. Weapons I don't have yet. Alligators already ate this guy. Ate his butt cheeks. This is kind of a bad place for you guys to come to. I'm scared of cross. Oh my god! You stupid retard! You're nothing but a cheater!
Ha few reasons to hide your face. None of them good.
Back to work. Lucky you. You're in a fight.
Lucky for you, you're in a fight.
Boom!
Just no doubt he's in catch.
What did I just take? Thank you.
okay. You're okay. Couldn't do it without you, boy. Look out for each other, huh? Don't make it. All right, my boy.
Stupid idiot. How about listen to me is a better option. That horse is so mentally retarded. Dumb controller. Just listen to me for once.
Caught myself a fine steal.
Lord, please, help me. Jesus, cussing Christ. Jesus, cussing Christ.
Thank you. Jesus, help me! Please.
Listen to me now.
Hey, partner.
This is this damn city right here. There's also a side mission down there too.
Why do you take that off your
is for St. Francis.
An ugly mug under there to need that.
St. Francis. This is St. Francis.
Le perdono, eh? Ya me voy. Madre de Dios.
Okay, I'm getting the law.
So sorry.
What you got for me, friend?
Now you don't need to use your imagination.
Well, you must have.
Stupid slut.
No way. Ain't no good come from
your move, sir. Stop there.
Please.
I'm sorry.
What the hell?
I just can't risk it.
God in heaven!
Whew. Oh my goodness! This is bad.
Dang it!
Good for you. Someone just ring the doorbell. Stupid retard. Stupid retard.
No! Don't do it! Please! Good Lord! Help!
Ah! Get up, John Marston.
God damn it.
Oh, crap.
Graphic temper. Oh my God, you stupid horse! Oh, I hate those dumb horses on here because they just get you killed. I could just punch you right now. That's why faggot snitches deserves to be shot and killed in the head. Deserves to be shot in the head and killed. John Marston, you're nothing but a fucking accident. Your life is accidental. We call this home evasion. I broke into someone's house.
Is it a mansion?
Yeah. If I seen anyone. But I might rob this place.
Yeah, if it's a mansion, you probably get a lot of money out of it, right?
Yeah. Just if they have a vault.
I'm pretty sure all mansions have vaults.
No, not all of them. Some do.
Wonder why you think that?
I just hope this one does, because that means if this mansion has a vault, that means more money for me. And no money for them.
Do you want to know why I think that all mansions have vaults?
Why?
It's because where else are they going to put their money? They have so much they can't just put in their wallet, right?
I already killed the outside people always around this area.
No,
they're not guards. I just went this place by stealth.
It might have been the owners that are not guards, because normally when matches have, it's either the owner or guards or butlers.
This one seems to don't have it, but not all mansions has it, right? There's already mansions that doesn't have that. I guess some of those guys just noticed the body, but don't know who did it.
I know a lot of people still put safes behind paintings, so you could check if there's safes there.
If it'll even let me.